Joey Barton is to become head coach of League One club Fleetwood Town at the end of the season. Former Burnley midfielder Barton, who earned one cap for England, is currently serving a ban for betting on matches. He will become manager of Fleetwood on June 2, once his 13-month suspension from football ends the day before. The move effectively ends the playing career of the 35-year-old, with the announcement making no mention of a player-manager role for Barton. Barton told the Fleetwood club website that he was very excited by the challenge and the project at Highbury. He said, "It's a club I've known for a long time, and a chairman I already have a very good relationship with. My first job in management was always going to be a big decision for me, and I'm delighted with the opportunity ahead. I'm joining a club with big ambitions. I'm looking forward to getting started." Barton, who played in the Premier League for Manchester City, Newcastle United, QPR and Burnley, as well as in Scotland for Rangers, has signed a 3-year deal. He succeeds John Sheridan, who took the reins at Fleetwood until the end of the season to guide them away from the League One relegation zone, following the sacking of Uwe Rosler. Fleetwood chairman Andy Pilley said, "This is a huge appointment for Fleetwood Town Football Club and one I'm very excited about. Joey not only brings a host of experience and profile, but I also feel he has the potential to become one of the best in the new generation of coaches. Someone I've known for a number of years, and I'm convinced he's ready to make the step into management, and that he will be a huge success." Joey will be able to build on the fantastic work done by John Sheridan during the last couple of months, one he deserves huge credit for. John joined us on a short-term arrangement with the aim of keeping us in League One, and I'm delighted he's been able to do that. Today's news signals a new chapter for Fleetwood Town, which starts on June 2nd, and one which we're all excited about. More to follow.